Oh, he could be a skeleton?
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, man. What the hell is going on here? Hey, buddy, you okay? What? We're all skeletons?
Did he die?
What the fuck? What? Okay, so what is this game?
All right,
men, let's go kill some... How are you going so fast?
Press shift.
Yeah, just click shift. All right, now, kill all the pigs.
Oh, God! Oh, God! Why?
Now... Eventually, one of these days, you're gonna be able to fly like me.
What? How? Where are you going? What?
Okay, we have to kick all the pigs into the grinder.
What? Why?
We have to blood sacrifice them for ammunition.
What the fuck does that mean? What the fuck game is this?
This pistol's what really are we good.
Doing?
I can't believe this game can take 4 people.
I can't believe my computer can run this game. It has the best graphics.
All right, push all the dead shit over to this stupid thing.
Why? Is that the goal?
So we can get blood. We need.
Oh, you need blood.
We need to sacrifice it.
Is that real, or are you just making that up?
Give it a blood sacrifice.
Jesus,
no!
God! What happened?
Speedrun.
What is this music? I don't understand. I don't understand. Oh God, I got hit by a pig.
Yeah.
The blood sacrifice.
I'm trying. Does that actually do anything, or?
Yeah.
It fills up the blood up here, and then you can buy things from the shop.
Oh, I see bank.
Alright, let's start it up, boys. Start up the next day. Let's go.
I guess. Jesus!
Damn,
oh my God, this transition. Why are we killing these pigs?
I don't really know.
What does that do? It just kills them?
Oh shit.
Oh my God,
I never actually knew about that.
The transition's fucking scary.
But, do you guys get seizures really easily?
No, please don't, dude. I hate it.
Oh, epilepsy.
Oh my God.
Oh, dude, skeletons.
Do you understand why we killed them now?
No. God.
No.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yeah, this is explosive day. All right, it's over. All right, go talk to the farmer.
What does that do? Okay. I guess.
This game's the best, dude.
I don't know what's happening still. I'm so confused.
No, come on, let me get.
What's happening? Why does it keep doing this?
Because someone keeps going to the barn and talking to the guy when we're done.
Okay.
It wasn't me.
So I wonder
who it was.
Who was it?
I don't know. Jesse, get out. Jesse.
Hold on, look at him. What, dude? Pin the floors.
Oh, man, the farmer pissed everywhere. Pigs right, are everywhere.
Guys. These are big, big pigs, okay? I call them big pigs.
Why do you call them that?
Because they're very small. If these pigs touch you, you die in one hit.
Really?
No.
Yep.
Why would you say that then? I have a grenade!
This is the last one before Big Boy comes out, alright?
Well, there's nothing here.
Oh, they're here.
Oh, they're on the edges.
Yeah.
Little babies.
Oh, they're so fast! No, they're so fast!
Nathan, come pick me up.
Where are you? Oh, I'm dead!
Oh, what the-
Wait, did we all die? Oh my God, it's like scary. It's like when you see like a bug run at you and it's just like, oh, I gotta get away.
All right, so everybody group up. We gotta talk about this. Tomorrow's the boss day.
Well, here we go.
The dawn of the final day.
All right, you guys, just let him go. Just let him have at it.
Alright, we'll be back here. Just tell us when you need help.
Okay. Alright, oh! Oh! Die!
Alright, here we go!
Okay, now you can attack him. Grenada! Die, pig!
Ah, no!
He jumps! He jumps! Oh, I'm dead too. We're all dead.
Get him!
Get him! Get his bitches!
Oh, shoot his ass! Shoot his ass!
Oh, yes, the bone! His one weak spot. Die! Kill this motherfucker!
He's almost done!
Kill him! Shoot his ass!
He's so bright, you guys can see where he is all the
time
now.
Oh, we got him!
We did it!
We did it! Good job, everybody.
I feel nothing.
Alright, so that's practice, by the way. Actually, I'm just training you for the level 20 boss.
Alright, guys, we're going straight to level 20 boss. Are you guys okay with that?
How do you do that? Also, sure?
Oh, shit.
Oh, she's beautiful. That's the boss, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, just you wait till you see her mechanics.
Oh, watch out!
Poop!
Shoot her in the
No! Fum! How can this be?
Oh, watch out!
No! Not feces! No! I don't want to be vomed on. Oh, I can see its rectum. I'm being sucked. I'm being sucked in. No, I don't want this. Get me the fuck out of here.
I'm out of ammo.
I'm out of sanity. No, I'm being sucked in. Get me out. No. No.
Okay, now you have to shoot his open body.
It's a her. It's a princess. It's vomiting on me. I don't like to be vomed. Oh, get me out. Oh, I died. Sorry. It's okay. It's fine. Death is a preferable alternative to this. Go get him, boys. Oh, I have ultimate faith in you. Don't worry, boys. No. You got this. And got him.
Oh.
Got him. Oh, it's bloody vomit.
So now we just kill everything and then we wait for the next boss.
Watch out, I'm putting Sonic in there.
Oh, you killed Sonic. Oh, I got the paintball gun.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I see what you're doing.
What are you talking about? It's my name.
Oh.
Looks like somebody's got a bit of a mind that's not so clean, is it?
Stop! Stop it! Stop!
What is my name? No, get rid of it! No, 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 no! We're done here. We're done here. We're done. It's over. It's over. It's not. It's okay. No, don't do it. Don't do it. It's a square. It's a square. It's a window. It's a window. No, it's a window.
Wait, what is this? Can't melee. What is this? I don't know. I'm gonna go see what it is.
I think it just makes your melee attacks mega strong. Wait, how are you blue? What the fuck?
Wait,
you're blue.
Wait, am I?
Wait, yeah, how'd you turn blue?
You're blue. What did you do?
I drank the can of melee.
Oh.
I'm drinking this.
Oh, I'm blue.
I'm blue.
I didn't get
the melee. Oh my god, the melee attacks. They one-shot them. Just beat the crap out of these shitty pigs. Man, this is truly the next-gen gaming experience. You know when you're sitting in your house playing Mario 64 and you're like, this is the best it can be. Then you get older, you play Blood and Bacon, and you realize it was the best it could be.
Come over here and tell me if this makes sense.
Is it a fist? Looks like a fist. No, wait, I got this. I can make my own drawing.
I'm starting the next one.
Wait, hold on. I'm making artist trick. Look at this.
No!
Oh, wait, don't start it just yet. I'm gonna make art on the ground. Oh, it's starting.
So you guys, what a great game.
So you get to the point unique. Of where you just don't even speak anymore.
it's interesting. Alright, now I'm gonna, don't talk to the farmer, I'm making epic art. Okay, I'm gonna make some epic art on the floor here. Alright, watch this shit. No! I didn't even hear him! Alright, don't walk outside. Alright, let's go outside.
I must make my art!
I really don't need anything from the shop. If you guys are down, just keep going.
Wait for it. Come check out my epic artistry.
Oh, I'm gonna see.
Where is it?
It's over here, where I am.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck? It was just shaping up to be something.
A Sonic, dude.
Epileptic seizure!
My one weakness, epilepsy.
Oh, I could never. My one weakness, my debilitating disorder. That's amazing. Now I get to make my epic art once again. I swear to God, if you started the farmer shit again. Stop starting the new. I fucked this up. It doesn't even look good anymore.
What was it?
Yeah, you'll never know until next time. That's the worst tic-tac-toe board. All right, yellow at the corner.
Boy, I wish I could have seen that. Sounds like you had a
lot. Oh, quick, you gotta finish fast.
Oh my fucking god.
God damn it. There are games and art to be made.
Jesse, you're dying. I'll save you.
Oh, dude, I'm dying. I died. Demeki, I need your assistance.
Nope.
What do you mean, no?
What did I just say? Does Sonic have a purple nose?
No.
He does now.
No!
My artistry shall be recognized.
Witness me. Is. I finally did it. He's perfect. Dude, I did it. I made Sonic. Come look.
Oh, let me see.
Yeah, check it out.
Where is he?
He's over here on the wall. What the fuck? God damn it.
But you know, you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.